some time, at least have Christy be called, say hello, give you a shout out, and give you some information. That'd be okay?
Dun 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 dun. Just waiting for my broadcast to verify that it started. Recording. Oh, there we go. Looks like it's working okay. Well, good morning. Let's see if we can try to get number one spot here. Let's do this. No clowns. All it takes is one zombie getting you stuck to die. Now the clown spawn, I think. Yep. Here comes the clowns. Tainted love. Tainted love. Oh, I missed those clowns entirely. My clown's fine.
Half approves.
Half approved.
Are you
Alright. Let's do this thing. Stupid zombies indeed.
Doesn't like what? Hoff approves. Spawning a little differently. Boom. Sorry.
What?
38 minutes on the phone.
Oh. Holy crap. That's a long time. Was it worth it? Oh, okay. Hey, what's up, Reaper? He wants to sell it, but what? He doesn't know when? Gotcha. But he's still thinking about selling though? Oh shit, no wonder he had you on the phone for a long time. Yeah, you should. Yeah, you should. Especially because, I mean, it sounds like he's going to need to sell his house one way or another later. He's going to have to sell his house one way or another later.
He's got a friend that's a real estate agent.
Uh-huh.
But I think he meets Chris and meets Glenn. We can take it away. Obviously, he has the new thing. He's been in his house for fucking
years.
35 years.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, Winter? Hey, Reaper, man. Well, how much sleep did you get last night? Did you not sleep at all? What's up, Winter? How's it going, man? You in school right now? How's school going? Get some gum here. Well, Winter, we got to 65, so we're way past second place. Well, it's been good, man. It's been good. Just chilling. Try not to mess up. All right, 66. No, I've been up all night. Damn. Well, Hopefully you can get a nap in today, brother. Hopefully you can get your nap in today. But hey, man, thank you for coming, man. Appreciate it, dude. I was watching Loco's stream, man. Looks like she would have had it if that person didn't keep joining. Like, she could have got, like, a top 10 or top 5 spot, you know? Whoa. Come on, zombies, don't hurt me. You know you love me. Dun, 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 dun. It's gonna be interesting though when I submit this, because this will be the first time we submit a video that had a, you know, more than one video. So I gotta probably send the links to both videos as a part one and part two. So I mean, but I know you can do it because I mean that guy Steve did it too. He did like maybe 5 or 6 part ones, or you know, part 1 through part 6 or something like that, or 8. I don't know. Said it took him like 3 weeks to get to 242 in this map. So that's like multiple broadcasts. Clownies, don't hit me, don't hit me, come on. Nice, I'm just running here. Just taking a jog.
I knew it would work.
Trade in your red coin for the red coin that you won't. And now I'm home for the day, Nick. Oh, you're home for the day? Damn. What you doing home, man? No school?
I don't suppose things ever come in a size small.
Brute. The attack of the Brutus. You know why they call me Brute, don't you? Use arcade. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Two of you, huh? Dun, 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 dun. I need to get some ammo. Get some ammo. Oh, you weren't feeling good, man? Threw up earlier? Oh, shit, dude. Hopefully you feel better, man. Hopefully you feel better, bro. Did you hear about the Slasher and Raven the Redwoods? Ross said it's worse than the Brute. Oh, really? I hope not. Well, the Brute's not that big of a deal anymore, but hopefully it's a lot more scarier or something like that. Even get some ammo. I messed that up a little bit. Oh, wow. Guess I'll use this trap. Not gonna take any chances. Yeah, strategize everything in this map.
Bingo!
spawning everywhere. All right, let's go for my ammo. That's what I was afraid of.
Now that's gold, sorta.
Ooh, see how hard it is just to get ammo? Hold on. Yeah, hopefully, and yeah, same thing to be interesting. I think they made it to be Jason, like from Friday the 13th. Yeah, the same thing, yeah. It looks like that, for sure. Something was pushing me forward. That was weird. Thought I got that clown. But whatever. Guess I didn't. Off a cruise. Look at all those fat cops. I think they put more fat cops on the map now. For sure. Yeah, only 17 minutes. Hey Nick, when you take a break, could you possibly help me set up VidBot and Nightbot?
Work.
Yeah, you just gotta... Do you have a computer? You have a computer, right? You just gotta, you know, go to VidBot, you know, like Streamlabs. Or Nightbot, my bad. You just gotta go to Nightbot and VidBot. And you just gotta log in with your Twitch. And it just does everything for you. Like, it's not hard at all. It just links up to your Twitch. All you have to do is just set up your settings. Like how you want it, if you want to name your funny money, if you want to do all that kind of stuff. You know? So you just gotta get on your computer and try to log in. Yeah. Almost got in trouble there. Alright, I need to focus. I want to keep using my repulsors. But yeah, dude, all you need to do is log in and it does it for you, man. That's what I did. That's what I did.
I knew it would work.
Off a cruise. Man, this is the end of round. Dun, dun. Oh yeah, and for Nightbot too, like you just add your commands. So. The only thing I did for Vidbot was just change the funny money. That's the only thing I did. Is I just named it funny money. And I shortened the welcome to the stream for new people. And that's all I literally did for Vidbot. It just, everything, they just do it. It does it for you. Well, now we're 10 rounds above the second spot. Da-da-da-da-da. Bingo, bingo. Okay, that sounds good, Winter. I know what you say. I know you want to say it. Yeah, I know. I did want to say it. Always gotta refrain and hold myself back. Da-da-da-da-da. Gun for some reason. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Ba 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 ram. Ba 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 ram. Ba 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 ram. Ba ba ram. Take my hand, I've been rocking and running, rocking and running, bobbing, bobbing. I don't know why I started singing that. Hey, what's up, Buzz Bunny? How's it going? How's it going? Welcome back, my bro. Welcome back. Boom. Hey, thank you for the host, Winter. Appreciate that, bro. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I swear those zombies talk now. good, and you? I'm doing okay, bro. How can you play these zombies? It looks so stupid, bro. I like it, man. Have you ever tried it, man? Have you ever tried it? It's challenging, man. It brings me back to, like, the Black Ops 1 days. No shield. Guns don't do shit. Except for the thunder gun. But you have to use the traps in order to get high rounds. You have to be super duper careful, man. So it's challenging for that fact. Plus, I don't mind, like, the whole color theme. I mean, of course it's not as good as Black Ops 3. By any means. But it's still zombies. It's pretty fun. No, and I never will. I still Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1, yeah. I like those better than all. Well, yeah, man. That's just you, I guess, bro. Your opinion. Some people like it. This one's a lot more harder, though. A lot more harder. Black Ops is pretty easy to high ground. This one, not so much. Ooh, double hit. Boom. I think BO3 and BO2. Yeah. I didn't play BO2. I missed out big time. I didn't play BO2 Zombies anymore. I just played BO2 multiplayer. But, I mean, this is way better than Advanced Warfare Zombies. Talk about easy. One more servo. Oh. Baby, you drop them all. Get in there. Turn it up. You dropped the bomb on me. Plus, you can't forget the music. Music makes it better for high rounding. Actually, Exo Zombies and what? BO7? What's BO7? Baby, we got the bomb. Alright. Round 69. No revive. At least two people must have recently active in order to plant a bomb. Oh, you're trying to plant a bomb. Dude, that guy Buzz Bunny is funny, man. He came in here to say that he didn't like the zombies, and then he left. I was just like, dude, keep that shit to yourself. You see it in the home screen. I'm playing this type of zombies, you don't like it, that's your opinion. But you don't have to click in for 5 seconds and then say you don't like it and then leave. It's pretty douchey. Pretty douchey.
Like, hi, the game you're playing right now sucks. Just came in here to tell you that.
Hype, 69 hype, yeah. Thank you, Reaper. Appreciate it, brother. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 11 rounds past the second spot, so that's nice. But 20 rounds would be 89. Yeah. Plus, what is it, 7 more? So 27 more rounds, I tie first. But I don't know.
That's a lot of rounds. That's a lot of rounds. Yeah, 96. It'd be a little tough for one life. One life to live.
But if I'm super careful, I could probably make it. But I gotta be super duper careful. Bingo. Got stuck from a zombie climbing out of that little game center right there. It's like performing surgery. Can't run. Can't make one single. Back up. Oh, did I make a crawler? Son of a bitch. Uh-oh. I hate when that happens.
Ran out of ammo at the wrong moment. No clowns yet? Oh, there you go. Sorry, I was setting up VidBot. Oh, no worries, man. Ha, this is pretty easy, right? It was really easy, right? Stupid zombies! I did too, Hoff. I did, Hoff. I did too, Hoffy, Hoffy. Stupid zombies. La 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 la. Oh man. Come on. 69, hurry up, because I need to go to the bathroom.
Stupid zombies!
Hey, what's up, Travel? How's it going? Welcome, welcome, welcome. I guess you're carrying on from yesterday. Yeah, going for that first place. Hey, what's up, Love is Like Suicide? We already beat second place, so we're going for that first spot. Going for that first spot. 27 more rounds to go. Well, we're in the 70s now. That's good. Hey guys, I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick, so I'll be back momentarily. Give me like 2 minutes. I'll be back. First spot. Blank is mine. First spot is yours. Love is like suicide. Sorry. Hey, I'll be back, guys. Sorry guys, I am back. Did you get some sleep? Hopefully you did travel, hopefully you got some sleep. Alright, let's continue this thing here. Get in here. Hey Woko, thank you for the host, appreciate it. Thank you. Hopefully your game went well. Sorry that that guy kept joining. I get pissed off because Spacelands, doing the boss fight, if you do it less than four people, anybody could join. And we had one person join in between our boss fight. Totally messed up the game. Boom. Screw those clowns. Bum 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 bum. Hoth approves. Oh. Ooh, don't get stuck. How's work been, travel? Work been okay? Did you happen to see the doctor yet about getting that thing? You know, to see if it was, I don't want to say it live, but did you get checked out and is everything okay? Hopefully you're feeling better. I hope. Same thing for you, Winter.
Stupid zombies!
I knew it would work. Bum, 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 bum. You should make sure to change your game you're streaming. Right now it says that you're not streaming a certain game. Xbox is known to do that, just FYI. You won't get any new viewers, just whoever's hosting you. Ah, really? That's weird. Let me check. Well, no problem, Winter. I don't know why I wouldn't. That's so weird. Let me see if it says the game type in my stream. Huh. Let me see. Dashboard. Oh wow, you're right, yeah. Let me change that. Infinite. Hold on. Warfare. Wow, it's not even finding it. Okay. That's weird. Yeah, it's not even finding the game. Try this. Yeah. Infinite Warfare is not even on the list. Wow, that sucks. Infinite Warfare is not... Yeah, there's something wrong with Twitch not recognizing Infinite Warfare right now. Oh well. Try to fix that later, I guess. But right now, it's just not finding the game. But hey, welcome everybody to the stream. Appreciate you being here. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that build. Oh, sorry. Build a lot, too. Thank you for the follow, brother. Enjoy you guys' stay. Yeah, but that's weird. That's the first time that's actually happened. It usually finds Infinite Warfare really quick. Dun, 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 dun. That was a tight circle. Bingo. Yeah, but I wonder why it's not finding the game. It's kind of weird. Clowns? Where's the clowns at? Double hit. Boom. After this round, I might go check to see if I can find the game again. Maybe refresh the Internet Explorer. See if that helps out the Twitch find the actual game I'm playing.
Stupid zombies!
Stupid zombies? Come out, zombies. Da 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 da. I wonder if I could change it through VidBot.
boom.
Well, guys, if you're just joining up, what I'm doing right now, forgot to explain, is a zombie world record for no revive, which means you just can't have any quick revive. You only have one life. The current world record is 96. Second place was 58. So we're already past the second place mark. We just need 26 more rounds to tie first, 27 to beat it. Alright, 71. Let me just check one thing, guys. Let me see if I can change it on my vidbot. See if it could find the game. Yeah. Okay, I can't change it through vidbot. Let me try one more time for Twitch. Twitch. TV here. Get to my dashboard. Okay. All content must be adhered to be categorized to our guidelines. Let's try to see if it's there again. Infinite. Warfare. I don't know why it's not finding it. It's so weird. Why is it not finding it? Well, I don't know. That's weird, though. Kind of sucks in a way, because you're right. Nobody else is going to see it. So the only viewers we'll get is if anybody hosts us, which kind of sucks. But anyways. Hey, Reaper. You got this, Nick. Hey, thanks, bro. Appreciate it, man. Hey, I can't figure out the reason why, but it's not registering. Can Reaper, can you check, or Winter, can you check to see if I'm even in the Infinite Warfare lobby? Like, if you could find my channel on Infinite Warfare? But it's so weird, because it says streaming Infinite Warfare, so it is registering, so I don't understand that. Whatever. Dun, 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 dun. Backstretch. Da da. Stop hitting me. Boom.
I knew it would work.
Stop slapping me, or I must kill thee. Bacon go. Stupid zombies. Ooh. Gotta be careful. Supposed to stop him a little bit, the one element. Supposed to stop him in the tracks. Sometimes it doesn't do it.
I don't suppose those things ever come in a size small.
Brute.
Get ready for a surprise.
Brutus. Brute, my love. I can't find it in there. You can't find it in there? That's so weird, man. Damn it.
That is so weird. And that sucks. Especially for something like this, you want to be listed. That way, obviously, more people will join up, but I can't fix it right now, it sucks. I don't know why I can't fix it. Damn, glitches from either Twitch or Xbox, I guess. One of them? Only Unamas? Oh shit, there's two of them. Alright, let's get out of here. Just kill him outside. Let me look again, BRB. Sounds good, Reaper. Sounds good. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be there because... I mean, it shows up as Infinite Warfare, like, on my phone, like, just when I check to see if the broadcast is there. But, like, I go to Twitch, it doesn't say anything. So I don't know why there's a discrepancy. Alright, where's the brute? Oh, there you are. Did you come over here? I need to talk to you, man. Come over here. Get your ass over there. Zombies in the bridge. Brute comes over here.
Try it out again.
I get stuck in there. Alright, there you go. Brutus is down.
That was rather boring. Now, you had in that scene, we would have had something to work with.
Something to work with. It shows for you, Winter, like in the actual Infinite Warfare lobby.
Give me something good.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Just what the doctor ordered. Hey, what's up, Panda? How's it going, my love?
I knew it would work.
This'll work.
Boom. Off approves. Oh, you just got up, man? Well, hopefully you slept well, man. Hopefully you slept well. Like it was a good night's sleep and all, you know? And kill that clown.
I knew it would work.
Zombies.
Stupid
So I swear I heard those fat cops speak.
Stupid zombies!
Dun, 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 dun. Behind, yay. Nice, man. Oh, glad you slept well, alien. Glad you slept well, bro. Whoa. What? Ooh.
Didn't think I could be more wholesome.
Wow. That was crazy. Something stuck me on the ground, dude. That was almost GG right there. Wow. Oh man, I was almost GG. Hey, what's up, man? Jay plays. How's it going, man? After this game, could I play with you? I'm low level, but I'm pretty good. My record is around 100. Yeah, I mean, I'm doing a no revive right now, man, but I might be on later, man. But for sure, man, if you type in exclamation mark how, that's how to get on the roster today, or roster every day when I'm on. But when I'm playing with viewers and stuff, all I have to do is message me, man, and then you get on the roster, and I call you out in the broadcast, and you get in the game, brother. Getting a little hectic. Getting a little hectic. I had to use my Fate and Fortune card. And one of my second wins against Spectre. I don't even know what the hell happened too, because a zombie came out of here and then I just got stuck from the ground sprung. I still got 3 repulsors, and I got 2 cryo grenades, so I should be okay. But that was just stupid. I mean, the game literally almost fucked me over there. It's because of barriers. Zombie barriers. Okay, thanks, man. What's your name again? Oh, it's Isith Kills. That's my GT on Xbox, brother. Name is Nick. Winter's first in the leaderboards. I know, I just got past him in hours. Nice, Winter. Congrats, brother. Did you guys see that close call, man? Or how to use my escape route? Shit, was bullshit. Alright, that's it, guys. That is it. I know, I just got past it. Still can't find it. Still can't find it? Damn. Well, Winter said he found it, though. Winter said he found it. But I don't know. I don't know why. I can't find it either, Reaper, which is weird. Hey, thank you for the follow, Zombie Slayer 189. Thank you, man. Appreciate it, bro. Thank you for the support, my brother.
Your soul.
Be mine. Da, 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 da. Got your friend request, oops. I'll be accepting that. Boom. 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 Max ammo. There we go. Round 73, gents. I'm Oops G-Pine. Oh, sounds good, Zombie Slayer, man. Well, thank you for the follow, man. I'll definitely be accepting your friend request, man. Talk with me, Reaper. Winter. I'm good, Reeves. Okay, give me a minute. Well, hopefully, guys, everybody's doing good, man. Hopefully, you guys are having a good morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you guys are from. Let's hope I don't get stuck in a zombie spawn again. Little barriers from a leg or an arm or a head or something. Those are known to this game. Oh shit. Yeah, I have to get down. Screwed up that train. I'll use a trap.
We'll be right back after these messages.
Come here. Come inside. Come inside the trap.
Ha! Stupid zombies!
Stupid zombies. Just look at the trap, guys. Just look at the trap.
Ha! Stupid zombies!
Alright. Let's use the arcade trap. Wait for them to spawn a little bit more. Sweet, sweet, sweet zombies, sweet. Alright, here we go. Da 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 da. Winter, if you wanna go ahead and send that one more time, you can, man. I missed it. That way I don't have to double press on my screen here to risk the screen going black. I'll get IWNWR in the 7th of February because I get 100 quid for mail thing. Oh, nice, man. Well, hey, man, if you need help with the E, definitely let me know, my brother. Imagine if you beat 100 and it would be no revive, too. I know, travel. That's what I'm hoping, but I kind of used one of my cards kind of early. My hide on the teleporting card. That really gets you out of trouble, so I'm not going to have that again. Until I run out of second wind. It might be worth for the buy it, but then I have to activate my second wind again. Right, travel. That was what I was saying yesterday. Yeah, it'd be nice. Be nice. Be nice to have a number one again. It'd be awesome. Screw that max ammo, I'm not getting it. No, no, no. Get away from me, Neil. Get away from me, buddy. Da, da, da. I wanna rock. What's up, guys? How you be? How you be? Nice. Glad to hear it, man. Do you mind if I'm 14, but I'm good at zombies? Hey, man, don't worry about that, man. My son is 14, and we play zombies all the time, so no problem there. We have people of all ages. Yeah, there you go, travel. Hey, copy that, Reaper. I'll see you when you get back, brother. I'm gonna take these guys to the little laser trap up here.
Jump like a bunny. Jump like a bunny.
Alright, brother. Oh, I forgot to start it. Durr. Alright, I'm gonna get out of there. And the respawn is pretty crazy over here. Ooh, don't get me stuck.
Okay then, I'm not the youngest here. No, you're not. Bro. All ages, brother. All ages, man.
Stupid zombies.
But if you hear me cuss when I get down, please forgive me. Yeah, I know the slides are bad.
Oh.
Oh, that was almost GG, fellas. That was almost GG. Holy shit. Ooh, that was almost GG. I used a second wind. Damn it. It's always around this round where I have my first death, dude. That's why I'm trying to be careful. Did you see that shit? Dude, you see, I had to use two of them. Yeah, dude, me too, man. I think I gotta start using the traps until I start calming my nerves, because that scared the shit out of me, too. I got one more hide and seek. I want to use my hide and seek before I refill my fate and fortune cards. Then I'll have another second win, and I'll have another escape route. So just in case. But I need to find another repulsor, too, because I only have one left. So I'm gonna try to save a zombie this round. But can't go that way. Shit, dude, these zombies are getting smarter. You're getting smarter, fellas. Alright, let's go use the traps for a little bit. They're spawning way different. Like, getting me cornered quickly. Alright. Let's start using the traps. I gotta hide and seek, so if I get stuck again, I can use that. Much at night. Like, I don't know, after 70, like, it gets a little harder to train them. Like, they change their pattern or something. Yeah, they act different, man. It's weird.
I want to rock.
Whoa, did you see that pattern? Dude, that's a weird pattern that they're running. Alright. Dude, like, you had to have cat-like reflexes right now, dude. Like, I had to go left and then right and then straight just to get out of that. I want to find another repulsor. Probably should go try to find it right now. Let me see if this is it. Portable grenade. Damn it. I hate when I can't find it first. Alright, I'm gonna gather him up. Try to gather him up and then see if I can find it. Just gotta be careful. Just gotta be super duper careful. Tainted. I was gonna run in there, but I was just like, nah, probably shouldn't do that. Sixty-eight. Alright, let's see if I can gather him up here. I got a cryo grenade. I got two cryo grenades. Yeah, isn't it? Yeah. Just gotta run a tight circle. Just gotta run a tight circle. Da 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 da. Aw, why didn't you stop? And the first time I had to use the escape route, dude, a zombie came out of the ground, and then I had a barrier, and I got stuck right as he was coming out. I couldn't go left, I couldn't go right, nor straight. Which was scary. And every month I'll get 50 quid and 100 to 100 quid depending on how much mail I have sort to sort. Nice, man. That's cool, man. That's awesome. A little part-time job you got there. Yeah. Wish I could go to work. I know.
I knew it would work.
I hear you. Alright, it seems like they're back. Maybe, you know what I'm thinking? Like, they just, as a mixture, to get you all screwed up. I think they changed the, you know, the way they run for just, yeah, for just like maybe 3 minutes or something, just to screw with you. And then change it back. Then do you get comfortable with it again? I think that's what they do, it's like a chess. I know, dude. Yeah, this guy's not beating that record. Fuck this guy.
Stupid.
Stupid zombies. No countdown. Aww. Hopefully it's not the final countdown for me. Da 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 countdown. Da, 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 da. I remember how long it took to get to 80 to 99. 5 fucking hours. Bye. Yeah. I wonder if I should rebuy my Fate and Fortune cards and wait until I use my hide and seek. I probably should wait until that. What do you think, Panda? Wait until I use hide and seek. Alright. Scorching skin. Like if 5 zombies touch me, they get on fire. Oh, I forgot to go find my shit. Damn it. Please, but let there be a repulsor in here. Portable generator, again. Wow. I got one more place to look. I'm gonna go look for it, just in case. Alright, let's check Polar. Armageddon. Dude, holy shit, I can't find one. There's like one location for it or something. Repulsor. Nice, found it. Ah. Alright, so I'm reloaded on that. Should be good, hopefully. If you don't want a blanket, it's finished money thing. What happened? It's a finished money thing? Hey, if you want to play Minecraft Survival, I can for a bit before I go to work. Oh. Yeah, the Euro. I thought it was Quinn, huh? I thought we could call it Quinn for some reason. See you tomorrow. Sounds good, Zombie Slayer, man. Hey, thanks for stopping by, brother. Thank you for stopping by, my bro. Yeah, that was a weird pattern they were running before. Now it's back to normal. Very weird. Very, very weird. And do you think you'd do a uptime for me? Okay. Thank you, sir. I might have to only do 2 hours because I gotta do something. I wonder if, I mean, it's still okay. I mean, because I see, like I said, I saw one guy submit like 9 or 10 videos because he did it in a 3-week span. But, like, you just gotta submit the links, you know, to your highlight and then the link to your YouTube channel where you uploaded it. So I just hope they don't mind that it's in 3 parts. I mean, I'm not doing anything wrong or anything. Just had to take breaks. Yeah. 13 hours straight. Last time it took 13 hours for me. Oh yeah, the 115? Yeah, I hear you, man. Yeah, you probably had a world record, for sure. I can't wait for that, well, shit. Did you guys lose contact, or? Oh, gotcha. I can't wait till we do our revelations. No revive. We can get that one pretty easy. Yeah, that's everything open. It's only round 55 for 4 players, so we can burn through that pretty quick. And then I want to redo that DE one, because I think we we can do way better than what we did before. Ooh, 3 hit. One more hit, I was red.
Yeah, then I'd use my second win for a stupid reason.
I knew it would work.
Can't wait for Rev. Yeah, sounds good, Wintour. That one should be way quicker. I mean, unless we're trying to beat it by a lot, you know? Like, we should just probably beat it by like 5 or 6 rounds. Move on. Yeah, I think we should do like the Varuk spawn thing. That way it's a little bit more space and we can use the trap. Yeah, yeah, in Varuk, like you just don't open that back door. And everybody just hangs out. There's only one window there. And you use the trap by the door. So it's pretty much pretty easy. Go through high rounds there. Relax, don't do it.
I knew it would work.
Boom. Dun 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 dun. Relax, don't do it.
I knew it would work.
What happened? Who's playing Minecraft? Maybe he went to go take a crap or something. Ooh, dude, you should have saw the jukes I just did right there. Could have gotten in trouble right there. Zombies. Now they're running a different pattern again. It seems.
Stupid zombie.
Don't do that. Boom.
Try that again.
Off approved. Don't do it.
Stupid zombies.
Well, round 75. Yeah, it took for 10 rounds. It took how long? Hour and 33 minutes. Damn, so that means the next 10 rounds are going to take like 2 hours. Alright. I'm probably going to play like another 30 minutes or so.
And then I'm gonna have to log off for a little bit and then continue this later, assuming I don't die. But I'm gonna go to the restroom, guys, real quick, so I'll be back. Give me one moment. Alright, let's do this thing. 17 pipe. Come here, zombies. Hey, what's up, Quentin? How's it going, brother? Welcome back, brother. Welcome back, man. Hope you're doing well, my bro. Hope you're doing well.
I knew it would work.
I gotta walk like this weird, awkward circle.
Stupid zombie!
Stupid zombies. Sugar and spice. The Hoff approves. Good man, glad to hear you're doing good, brother. My bro.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I got out of it. Well, that's my last second wind. Probably need to refill my cards. I knew that was a shitty circle that I just did.
Bingo!
Put my ninja focus on now. Gotta put my ninja focus on. Now I'm gonna go buy some more Fate and Fortune cards.
There should always be more of those.
See how many times I got red so far in the 70s? Yeah. Now I have to wait till my Fate and Fortune cards are reloaded. Twice, I mean. I have to reload it twice, basically. Oh, shit. Trap would be available soon. That sucks. Panda, talk to me. Reaper said. Have Panda include his audio. I don't know. I might go to 80. Might be GG after that. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. All those zombies jumping out of the bushes. It's gonna take me a long time to refill my Fate and Fortune card. Well, actually, maybe not. I just gotta use ammo. Eh, it's filling up pretty nicely. Whoa, what the hell? Something came up out of the bridge and started pushing me towards the back cop. Alright, nice. I got second wind now.
I feel great.
Off approves. I didn't want to go that way. It's just a case. I'm gonna go refill my Fate and Fortune card. Power up, whatever it's called.
Not cool.
Let's go to the bridge again. Trying to play smart. If it doesn't work, you have to call customer service for 4 hours. What happened? Oh, you guys talking about some internet?
Hiya, Reaper.
Oh, you include your audio? Got my fate and fortune cards. Alright, I got escape rooping now. So, alright, we're back to normal here. Hoth approves. Got a fucking crawler here though. Don't want that. Might go use the trap one more time to get rid of this crawler. Da 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 da. Double hit. Stupid zombies. Hey, panda. Hi, people panda. In the party. What's up, Quinn?
Hey, Quentin. Long time no see there, buddy.
Dun, 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 dun. I wonder how many times I heard this song. How many clowns are there? Hoth approves. Stupid zombies. Hey, what's up, Mojo? How's it going, brother? How is it going, bro? Trying to get the jogging zombie out of the way. As we know, I feel fine. Damn, song's in my head now. Stupid zombies.
It's the end of the world as we know it. Sorry, guys. I don't know why I'm singing this shit.
Hey, dude, those songs.
I'll be back. I have to go to the store. Oh, no worries, Quentin. I'll see you when you get back, bro. I know. It does to me, too, man. Especially after hearing it for like 6 hours. Stupid zombie. Da 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 da. That was a long ass round.
Just wait, you're almost at those 5 hours. Just the 100.
Right now, around 80. 5 hour mark there. Yeah, I'll probably get to 80 for this broadcast and then cut it. Have to make a part three for it. Then I'll do that one straight.
I knew it would work.
The dance. Ta-da.
Stupid zombies.
Stupid zombies. Not run a bad circle. Let's keep it tight. Keep it tight. That's what she said. Keep it tight. What'd you say, Panda?
Winter finished his bridge.
Said something about a bridge.
Yeah, on Minecraft, Winter was building a bridge. Oh, I was building a panda.
You were building a panda? That's cool. That was funny, when I stopped streaming, last night, Woko started streaming. I woke her up and then she was still streaming. I was like, oh shit. What's up?
I knew it would work.
Looks even, but at the same time it doesn't.
Which one?
My panda.
Your panda?
Yeah, he looks even, but at the same time he doesn't.
Stupid zombies!
Stupid zombies! Here comes a brute.
Don't forget you have a boombox at spawn.
Oh yeah, for shizzle. I'm carrying one too.
From Winter.
Oh, from Winter. Oh yeah, thanks Winter.
Yeah.
These rounds seem to be really going really fast, really? Going slow for me.
That last date was a real letdown.
If you know what I mean.
Wait, do not kill him.
Rehab, Brute. Alright, I'm assuming the Brute's somewhere behind them.
The working links. 5 hours.
Oh, 5 hours? Nice.
Yeah, working 5 hours till morning.
Oh, till morning? Not nice, never mind. Hopefully it goes by fast for you, bro. Take your helmet off. There you go. Are you the only one?
I'm gonna bring my new season when I got a Vampire Diaries, and I'm just gonna binge watch.
Nice. Actually, I'm gonna use this trap.
Also, tomorrow, like when I finish tomorrow morning, I basically gotta go to sleep because I do another night shift tomorrow.
Oh, I hear you, man. I kind of want to stream Rev again, but I also don't see... Don't... Blah? What is that? Zad? I don't have anybody that needs an E, so like, yeah. Self-promoting. Time me out. You can always do a pub one, man. You can do a pub one. Why don't you just do a pub one? Broadcast a pub. A lot of streamers do it that way, too.
Winter, I need revelations.
Yeah, revs. It makes me dance.
I wish there's a way of giving one moderator a super mod so you can mod out moderators, because I would do that in my channel.
There's a way to do it on VidBot, I just don't know how to do it. Like, you can add an extra badge, icon badge, but I don't know how to do it. Like, Demu does it to his subs, like, he adds an extra badge for his subs. Which is what I wanted to do, too. I don't know how
to
do it.
That'd be cool.
Yeah.
Be nice, it'd be nice. Add emojis and whatnot for your subs.
Yeah.
Your own. Type of emojis.
Yeah, I thought that would be kind of fun.
I would like a Nick face going, ooh!
My Aston has his little emoji, right? I think I saw his.
Like that MLG J Rose, you know, his face, where he's like, oh!
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, you should make one of those of you. I'd like to have that emo.
Don't know if somebody needs DE, I think. Well, maybe, man. Maybe someone will jump on the broadcast and he or she may need an Easter egg. I saw that guy that you played with Winter in Wilco's stream. He didn't seem that bad. Sucks that he didn't give you a Wonder Weapon, but... During EEs, just try to tell them that, I guess, up front. But if you told them that up front and still won't do it, I guess it's not a... good sportsman, I guess. Ooh, double hit. What's up, Winter? You done self-promoting? Just kidding. I was just kidding. Come in here, Zambies. You too. Yeah, I got her in there.
Yo, Winter, leave me not mod in your chat. I wanna self-promote myself in your chat as a not mod.
Dude, they're running. They're definitely running a different type of circle.
Yeah, I said that. I can't even remember.
I can't remember.
Don't even worry about it. You ignored me with your mouth.
Stupid. Where did you spawn from? Where you guys spawn from? Dun, 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 dun. Boom. With zombies. It's always so scary running into a crowd of zombies like that. You find this little patch that you can run into. It's always like, this is a risk.
I don't even attempt it.
Clowns. Clowns. Bingo! You're gonna go Black Ops what? Two? Doom!
Stupid zombies!
Go for no power on Revelations. Boom. Alright, that's the end of the round. Jesus, how long did that ever take? Down, 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 down. Oh, let it be a clown round or something. Yeah, I called it. Will be mine. Dun, dun. Well, gotten further than I thought I would, actually. Well, actually, I kind of knew I was going to get this far. This is when I knew I was going to start having trouble. Clowns, where you at? I had to go right up to my face. Max ammo.
Far out, you crazy cat.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Done way better than I could have. For which one? Oh, right now? D? I don't know, somebody needs a D. Done way better than I think. Well, I think, thanks, Reaper. I appreciate that, man. How do you be David Hasselhoff? You gotta defeat the Easter egg. Once you defeat the Easter egg, you can unlock David Hasselhoff. In the starting menu, while you're in custom games, you know. Then you just unlock them from there, and you're David Hasselhoff. But you gotta defeat those aliens first. It's like having the RK5 in BO3, basically, but for this map only.
Well, I mean, you may be able to bring it to the Raven of the Woodwoods. I'm not sure yet. It's still possible, I think. Or maybe you have to beat the Easter egg on that before you can do it. I don't know.
Maybe it'll be a different character.
Yeah, maybe you can play as Jason. That would be cool. Freddy Krueger? Well, it sounds like Freddy Krueger. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't see that one. Still have the same characters in Raven of Woodwoods? Yeah, it's gonna be the same characters, but it's gonna be a 90s theme, so they're gonna be like in 90s dress and all that stuff, you know? Like how they're in 80s dress right now. So it's like a movie, basically, a 90s horror movie. This was an 80s horror movie, the next one's gonna be a 90s horror movie. Off of Bruce. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Bingo. Boom.
I knew it would work.
So they would look a little different, but be the same. Yeah, they're probably gonna act a little different too, but they'll be the same characters. Hey, thank you for the follow, A Flying Blue Turtle. Cool name. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Thank you.
Stupid zombies!
Well, he just wants to play. Oh, don't get stuck by a bush there. Where are the clowns at? There we go. There's the clowns.
Clowns are down.
Dun, 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 dun. Hey, thank you for the follow, Burning Trees 710. Damn, got a lot of cool names coming aboard here. He's got some cool names.
I completely understand that name.
Yeah. For sure.
Stupid zombies.
Did you come back on Minecraft, Winter? I want you to see my lit house. Beautiful.
Cool name, he says. It is burning. I get it. Ba-da-dum-bum-bum. Panda, you understand that name? Reaper says. I think he does.
Who wouldn't?
Whee! Three fat cops. It's always three fat cops at the end of the spawn. They're always late because they have to eat their donuts before they come in. Yeah.
Try that again.
Do it. Doze it.
I knew it would work.
Yeah, what's the Newton's cookbook today? Or did it change it? Can't go that way. Did my table, my circle a little fucked up. Oh well, you use the traps. Thank you for the host, Realm. Appreciate it, though. Oh man.
Bingo!
Yeah, I know. If I'm going for that 96, from 80 to 96, it's gonna take forever. That's it. Let's go use the arcade, I guess. Dun 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 dun.
Stupid zombies. That reminded me
teleportation. Do you have a PS4 or Xbox? I'm on Xbox. Flying Blue Turtle, I'm on Xbox, bro. If you type in exclamation mark GT, that's how you get my screen name, bro. I know those leaderboards are all full of PS4. There's only a few Xbox. For zombie records. Gotta represent Xbox, you know? Da 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 da. Well, I hope we can get the circle back here. All right, here we go. Aww. About the crawler. Darn it. Hopefully it doesn't get in my way. Hey, welcome back, Quinn. How's it going, man? I have PS4, but Xbox... What? I have PS4, but Xbox and PS4 are both great. Yeah, man, they're both great. I mean, I wish I could get a PS4 so I can play with a PS4 fam too, man. Ouch. There's this frickin' crawling zombie right there.
Damn it, I made another crawler. I'm gonna go use a trap. Well, actually, I think I actually took care of that other crawler. Might have to. Yeah, have to. That crawler is gonna stick me right there.
I think you can double pack, can't you? No. You can only get the element unless you defeat the Easter egg, and then you can double pack. Oh, yeah. There you go. Thanks, Reaper.
So this is only single pack with the element, which is kind of like double packing. The other one's like triple packing if you defeat the Easter egg.
Bingo!
It's a little bit stronger. You can pack the Wonder Weapons. But at this round, even the double pack Wonder Weapons, or not double pack, but the pack Wonder Weapons don't even. It's not even that good. It took a long time. That was his last zombie. Aw, it's another fat cop? Damn it. There's always fat cops. Dude, how many more is there? Alright, well, might as well go up to Gator real quick.
Hey, what's up? Looks it's Lilith. Hey, how's it going? 78 now. Nice. Well, thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah, we already hit the second best spot, so we're just going for the first. I'm gonna stop this stream probably around 80, because I gotta do some things, but I'm gonna continue it later on this afternoon, for sure. But after we get to 80, we only have 16 more rounds to go to tie first place. So hopefully we can get that.
Shingen.
Yeah.
You can see that I got a bunch of them.
Yeah, but the training's gotten so weird.
It doesn't taste too bad, though. It's a Shingen, but it doesn't taste too bad in the 30s.
What doesn't taste too bad?
I deal when I smoke.
Oh, gotcha. Mm. Hey, what's up, Lisa? Nick, are we gonna have a game, please?
Well, I'm doing a world record attempt, Lisa. So, don't know if it'll be today, but we'll eventually have a game for sure. I live in the U.S. Nice, man. Me too.
Wasn't is it the record from
like
246?
No, this is a different record, brother. This is a record for no revive, so you have to do everything in one life. That's the reason why it's only 96, is 96, round 96 is the world record. Fine, what about you? Doing good. Hope you're doing well, too. Circuits for no revive. Thank you, Winter. All right, cool. Caught up with chat.
You're really bomb on me. Baby, you dropped a bomb on me.
Alright, fat cop, get in here.
Ignore the question.
Thank
I
you
asked
for cooperating.
Chat.
Sorry, there are no sub emotes this time. No sub emotes? Only have subs on my people profile, other profile. What are you talking about?
Borderlands hype? What do you mean? I'm not playing Borderlands right now. What's going on?
No, ignore the... I wrote Lilith from Borderlands because her name is Look, it's Lilith. My favorite character in Borderlands was Lilith.
Nice. Hey, what's up, Frosty?
Just a crazy siren.
Welcome back to the stream, brother. How you doing, man?
The bomb on me, baby. You drop the bomb on me.
At least it killed the crawler. Good job, Gator. Good job. I love you long time.
Stupid zombies. How are you?
I'm doing good, Frosty. Glad you're doing well as well. Okay, cool. You better do the what with what? You ready to do the WR Nicks? Good luck. Oh, world record? Okay, cool. Sometimes I'm stupid. Cool. Well, I appreciate that, Lisa. Thank you. Are you who I think? Samantha is such a sassy name for such an evil girl. Why are there no more brutes? Oh, they're brutes, trust me. There are brutes. They'll come. If you type in !! world record, that's the current world records. There's the current world records right there. So we already passed second. Which is very nice.
My house is lit as hell.
Your house is lit as hell. Hotbox your house.
I wish I could do that on Minecraft.
Alright, bro, have a good lunch. That's what I'm gonna do after this first shizzle.
Played it.
Ooh, 3-hit. Da-da. Love is like? What do you mean? How are you able to revive yourself? Oh, I'm not going to be able to revive myself. This is only going to be one life. One life to live, man. It's only one life. No revive, solo. Nick, what is the world record around here? It's 96. 96 is the world record. Thank you, Reaper. Appreciate it, brother. Boom. There's the clowns from hell. Alright, guys, these songs have been playing for a while. And now they're embedded in my brain.
Stupid zombies!
And after all, I am an 80s child. Who's in the party? Oh, is this the
Panda and Winter chilling out with me. Yay, kosher tension. See? Oh, you have your audio included, Panda? Panda!
Yeah.
He says, oh, okay. He says hello. You better do it, Nick. If you don't, I will slap you. Laugh out loud. Sounds good. How do other players revive themselves when they go down? They buy quick revive. So when you're playing solo, you automatically revive, or you spawn actually in the afterlife. And then you have to go get your stuff at the Lost and Found, which is like your guns and stuff, whatever boombox and stuff that you have.
Stupid zombies.
But that's how normally you would do it. But this is, like I said, this is a challenge that you do that involves you not buying quick revive. No, you can't. It says you can't finish building
meal. No revive.
I knew it would work.
So only one life. Only one life to live, like the soap opera. No, I don't want to. Ta-ta-ta. Ta-ta-ta-ta. This round should be almost over, damn it.
Stupid zombie.
Oh. Zombies. Heart. Thanks, Lisa. Appreciate that. Running a little too tight in that corner right here. Gotta adjust that. Look at all the fat cops. All those face hearts. Winter laugh out loud. What? What's up, Grenadian? How's it going, man? Hey, Nick. No BO3 today. Nah, I'm going for a world record attempt on Space Lines, man. No revive, man. Only one life to go. Come here, Zambies. Dun.
Zombies.
I'm good, man. Nice, what scene you on? Oh.
I'm on scene 79. About to hit 80, and then I'm gonna take, you know, a little bit of break until later on this afternoon. At 80. I got some stuff to do. Man, if we hit 96, well, either way, I'm going to be submitted to Zombie Records. So we already hold the second spot. There's the world records, current Zombie in Space solo, no revive. It's only five spots, but number one is 96, which is what we're trying to go for. So that would be like, you know, after 80, 16 more rounds, then we do it. Alright, that's the end of the round, guys. Alright, 80. We got 16 more rounds to go. It's gonna be the longest 16 rounds ever if I do get it. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna take a little break until later on this afternoon. Probably like I'll probably be on like in 2.5 or 3 hours, something like that. Oh, actually, sorry. Uptime. I want to do uptime. No, I'm not doing local, bro. I'm doing online. So that's two and a half hours to go 15 rounds. That's pretty gnarly. And then the next 20 rounds is going to double that. So 2.5 hours, that's going to be 5 hours. Holy shit. I know, rip me. Anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the broadcast now, but let me see if I have anybody that I could have you guys watch, you know, chill out with. Let's see. Well, if you guys, you guys probably follow a London Project here. I'm just going to host him. He's really funny to watch. But anyways, guys, I'll catch you guys later. Love you long time, guys. Thank you guys for joining up on the broadcast.
Love you long time.
I'll see you guys.
Nick.
Yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit, man.
Hell yeah. Hopefully before I go to work.
Yeah. London Project's doing the giant. Damn, he's on 119 already.